Here we have a block and two solid discs. First, we put the block on top of one of the discs and place the disc on this glass. Then we place the other disc on top and with both hands, squeeze. The block passes through the disc and falls into the glass.